Hello from the Bureau, here with your weather update for the week. Over the weekend, a low made its way northeast across the Bight and impacted parts of South Australia, bringing showers and thunderstorms through the southeast. This low is driven by a cold pool and upper trough that will continue to track east for the rest of today, spreading the showers and thunderstorms through parts of southern Queensland, New South Wales and into Victoria. The cloudy skies do increase some temperatures overnight, decreasing the risk of frost, which is most likely to occur through central Australia and into southwest Queensland. On Monday, an increased southerly wind will cause elevated fire dangers for the western top end with a burst of dry air. The low will deepen off the east coast due to the upper feature moving through, and the associated weather is highly dependent on the position and strength of this low, but it may bring strong winds and heavy rainfall to some parts of coastal New South Wales, most likely the southern coast. This system will miss Tasmania. From Tuesday, the low remains off the coast, bringing strong to damaging winds, thunderstorms and heavy rainfall to some coastal parts. The combination of low temperatures, rainfall and wind may lead to increased wind chill to livestock for Monday and Tuesday. Over the other side of the country, another cold front is moving through Western Australia, bringing increased rainfall and winds. From Wednesday, that front slips to the south and is unlikely to have any impact on South Australia, with no real rainfall expected. The low pulls away from the east coast and the rainfall contracts to the coastal fringe of New South Wales. From Thursday, the southeast is dominated by a high-pressure ridge, which allows for clear skies, cool nights and frost to return to parts of the southeast, while the next front tracks towards WA with showers and thunderstorms ahead of it. From Friday, the front continues to move through Western Australia, while the rest of the country remains relatively free of rainfall as we head into the weekend. During the week, stay up to date with the latest forecasts, and we'll see you again next Sunday.